Hey, well, where did Sweet Ums, where'd you go?
Over here. Look what I found in the bushes.
Sweet Ums, where did Vu find that?
In the bushes. This will get us down the river.
Sweet Ums, did you by any chance check the boat when you found it?
Yep, I checked all over the boat. No leaks, no holes. We won't sink, we're good. And we also have paddles.
But Sweet Ums, you forgot one thing. No life jackets.
Oh yeah, safety first. Remember, kids watching, always put on a life jacket when you go on a boat. I bet there are no life jackets. But we're all good swimmers, so we'll just have to go down the river without life jackets.
Sweet Ums is right. Even if we all fall in the water at some point, we're good swimmers. Yeah. Well, guess we have no choice.
Where's Mr. Washburn when you need him?
Well, gang, in the boat, I guess. All right, Walter, you and I will paddle. Okay, Kermit, everyone in the boat. Whatever you say, Kermit. Well, it's the only boat we got. Well, come on. Let's just find Robin and go home before we have another second bad day in Neverland.
'Cause you had a bad day, you're taking one down, you sing a sad song just to turn it around.
Rolf, dude, do you want us to get it copyrighted?
Sorry, Jake.
That's okay, buddy. Just don't ever sing a copyrighted song again, buddy.
Okay.
Also, Miss Piggy, you just gave away one of Jake's teachers' name. Mr. W, if you're watching, Miss Piggy did not mean to give away your name on YouTube. All right, Walter, let's start paddling. I'm already on it, Kermit. I hope Robin's okay. Don't worry, Kermit, we will find Robin. I know we will, Walter. I know we will.
Gather around, men, and listen to me. Now, as you all know, we've had some new visitors to Neverland called the Muppets, whose names go by Kermit the Frog, Miss Piggy, Fozzie Bear, the great Gonzo and his chicken Camilla, Scooter the Gopher, Rolf the Dog, Sweetums the Ogre, Walter the Human Being, Animal the Drummer, and Summer Penguin. And we asked them to tell us where Peter Pan's hideout is. And I told you men to capture them. Now, did capturing the Muppets plan fail? Well, Captain, of course the plan failed because all of you failed me. We're sorry, Captain. Oh, Sorry. Sorry. You're all sorry. Yeah, you should be sorry. All of you should. You're lucky I didn't make all of you walk the plank. And after we kidnap Kermit's nephew, Robin, who we're gonna go out and also look for, he led Peter Pan to his rescue. And Peter Pan fed me to that crocodile. And no one makes Captain Hook a meal. Now, before I explain my plan, I have a question to ask all of you. So, answering me! Who is Captain Jack Sparrow? Who is Blackbeard? Who is Redbeard from Scooby-Doo? Who's the evilest man in the world? Who was the man who was bullied as a child? Captain Hook, that's me, never shared his food. No one was nice to me who said that my hook wasn't cute.
It's cute.
Who's the meanest man in the world? Captain Hook. Captain Hook. Who is strict? Who's mean? Who's the dirtiest man who was clean? Who was the man who knows every mean tricks in the book? That's me, that's him, Captain Hook. Man in the world, Captain Hook! Captain Hook! Who's the man should be rich, has lots of treasure? Captain Hook! Captain Hook! But at last, no children love me. They chose over Peter Pan than me whenever they play pirates. And I have to agree, unfortunately, because this is a kids' movie, and we can't have any swearing. And ever since Wendy and her brother stopped coming here, everything had changed in Neverland. Why? Who's the rudest? Rudest! The meanest! Meanest! Always follow, not follow the law! Follow the law! Who's the man who was always bullied? Captain Hook. Captain Hook. Who's the same man who got his hand cut off? You! Who's always not loved. Who always knows every old dirty trick in the book. Trick in the book. For the last. What a joy. Mrs. Hook's little baby boy. The meanest man in Neverland. Just mean old me. Ha ha ha. Captain Hook. Captain Hook. Captain Hook. 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 Yo ho. All right, men. Now listen to my plan. We will look for the Muppets, then capture them. And since we leave the island tomorrow again, we'll try and convince them to join us. And if they don't join us, well, that's part of my plan. Because I want revenge on them for feeding me to the crocodile. But Captain, you weren't... Quiet, Smee! Don't interrupt! Sorry. We'll make them walk the plank. And when Peter Pan and Robin come and rescue them, we'll catch them and make them walk the plank. Now search the jungle and bring me those Muppets! This isn't the last you see of me, Captain Hook, Muppets!
Are you okay, Chief?
Yes, I'm fine, Scooter. I'm just worried about Robin.
Kermit, listen. I said that I would come to Neverland with you to find him, and that's exactly what we're still gonna do. We're gonna find Robin. Don't worry.
All right, Piggy.
I just can't stop thinking about it.
I mean, I can't believe he snuck out of the house. He never breaks the rules.
Kermit. And I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ground him for a week, which means no Wiggles concert next weekend.
Kermit.
And, well, I don't know what else to say. He's grounded. For a week.
Kermit.
What is it, Gonzo?
Is the water getting rough and strong, or is it just me?
Whoa. Maybe we should keep paddling, Kermit?
Good idea, Walter.
Can you please move over, Animal? I can't see where we're going.
Animal can't move over because boat's small. Froggy?
Oh, right. Okay, then don't move over.
Animal not block your way!
Oh yeah, right. Well, everyone hold on tight because I have a feeling we're about to have the bumpiest ride of our life. It's gonna be like on Splash Mountain. Kermit? Yes, Walter?
Look out! Ah! I can't see where we're... Go away! Ah! 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 Ah!
Kermit, can we stop now, please? That's the one thing that we can't do, Fozzie, because the current in the river is very strong. Well, we better keep paddling, Walter. Whoa! Oh no. Don't worry, Kermit, I... Ah! Oh no, sorry, Kermit, I didn't mean to drop my paddle in the river. It's not your fault that the water's so wild and rough, Walter. We'll just have to hang on tight for the rest of the way.
Everybody hold on tight!
Everybody, lead! Oh, watch out! Careful!
Oh, that was close.
That was so close. Do you think it's over? Nope. Waterfall? Waterfall! Come on, everybody! I still can't see where we're going, but all I know is that we're gonna go over the waterfall! We need help! This is the end of Miss Piggy, which is moi! So much painting I've never done. So many jokes I haven't told. So much other stuff we haven't done on the Muppet Show yet. So much drumming animal hasn't done yet! And I haven't even called my brother Gary today. Ah! 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 Oh! Somebody please tell me when it's all over. Tell Animal 2. We make big splash. Waka waka. Said this once and moi will say it again. Next time they want stunts, they're getting a double me. Oh man, I can't believe we jumped that waterfall. Can we do it again? I don't think so, Gonzo. At least everybody's okay.
And we're floating. I guess you're right, Walter. We're all good swimmers. Including dogs.
And bears. And penguins. And frogs. Wow, we haven't been swimming since summer.
Nothing's been the same since we shut down the pool for the first time.
Well, we lost our boat and our paddles in the river, but at least we're alive.
Well, we better get out of the water, Chief, before we get swept away by the current or drown or something.
Good idea, Scooter. Does anybody else hear ticking, or is it just me? No, I hear ticking too, Fozzie. Wait. That ticking does sound familiar. Wait. That ticking sounds like the... dun 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 na 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 na. Everybody swim the shore! Swim! 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 Swim, everybody! The crocodile's gaining on us! Swim! 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 We're almost to shore! Quick! I got you, Piggy! Oh.
Quick! Okay, Gonzo! Gonzo, Rolf, we got you! I got you, animal!
Thanks, Fozzie!
Summer, quick! Summer, quick! Here!
Oh, that was so close. Guys, I don't think the crocodile was trying to eat us. Kermit, crocodiles are wild animals.
So moi is sure the crocodile was gonna eat us. You know, do you know how dangerous crocodiles can be? And that you should never go near them in the wild?
And also, isn't that the same crocodile that ate Captain Hook's hand? Yes, Piggy. Yes, that is the same crocodile that ate Captain Hook's hand. And yes, I do know how dangerous the dangerous crocodiles can be. And you should never go near them. But I don't think the crocodile was trying to eat us. Look, he stopped.
So what's your point, Kermit?
My point is, Fozzie, I think the crocodile was just saying hi. Hi, Mr. Crocodile.
Hi, Frog. Hi, Muppets.
Hey, Mr. Crocodile, say hi to the audience. Say hi to the kids in the audience, Mr. Crocodile.
Hi, kids. Hi, audience.
Sorry for swimming away on you, Mr. Crocodile. We thought we were going to eat you. He said he was going to eat that codfish, Captain Hook.
Codfish.
How can you understand what the crocodile's saying, Frog? I'm from the swamp, Piggy. I have a friend who's an alligator named Ernie. Oh, good point. Well, see you around, Mr. Crocodile.
See you around, Muppets. I already know you by the hook.
Na 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 na. Ah, what's wrong, Scooter?
Chief, you should have asked the crocodile if he's seen Robin.
Oh yeah. Well, it's too late. He's already gone back to Crocodile Creek. Ugh. Well, no luck finding Robin on the river, because we almost died. Oh wait, I shouldn't say that because there are kids watching. Sorry kids, I did not mean to say the D word.
So what do we do now, Kermit?
Well, the only thing we can do, Fozzie, is go back to Hangman's tree and see if Peter Pan found Robin yet. And I think Hangman's tree is either that way or this way. You better not get us lost, Frog.
Or else this. Hi-ya! Ow!
Don't worry, Piggy. I won't get us lost. Now, come on. Let's head back to Hangman's tree.
I really hope we don't run into those pirates. Don't worry, Fozzie. I'm sure those pirates aren't planning on looking for us anyway. As long as we don't go near the Jolly Roger, we'll be fine. Now, come on. Let's follow Kermit and the others. Okay, Walter.
Step sharply, men!
Shing!
And set your sight for those Muppets! And there will be no rest until we have those Muppets and Iron Man!
Oh dear, this is deja vu. We've searched Peter Pan's hideout before, and now we're looking for the Muppets.
What did you just say?
Mr. Smee!
I said looking for the Muppets will be fun galore like looking for Peter Pan's hideout. Like we've done before.
Ugh. Move it, men! Find those Muppets!
Okay, Frog, are we lost?
No, we're not lost, Piggy. We're just...
Okay, we are lost. Way to go, Kermit! Now we're stuck in the middle of Neverland.
You know, this reminds me of the Wiggles movie.
Why, Fozzie? Well, the Wiggles... You know in the scene when the Wiggles are in their big red car looking at the map and they think they're lost and they went down Burr Street and got caught in a blizzard? And freeze, Walter? Yeah? Well, this reminds me of the Wiggles movie. How? Because we're lost. Oh, okay. So, is this a little Wiggles movie reference? Yep. Also, can we shoot a clip from that movie, please, Jake? Sure, Fozzie. Okay, Fozzie, I see your point now, but let's stay to the movie we're in, okay? Okay, Walter.
So, which way now, Kermit? I suggest we go that way.
I was actually thinking we go that way.
That way! That way! Hey, guys, I think we're lost.
Go!
Perfect. What do we do now?
Okay, everyone stay calm. Let's just keep walking this way until we come up to Hangman's tree.
Oh, look. Windy Valley. That way.
Dang. My instincts are telling me that we should take a shortcut back to Hangman's tree.
Kermit, Ma has to say that is a good idea, taking a shortcut. I mean, how windy can a valley be?
Well, I don't want to know, Miss Piggy, but let's follow Kermit. Ha ha!
Whoa, 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 whoa,
Is everybody okay? We got caught in the wind and got blown back.
Oh. Puh. I got mud in my mouth. Gross.
Don't ever eat mud, kids.
I'm feeling a little dizzy.
Animal not like strong wind.
I think I almost broke my dog back. Well, at least I didn't break any bones. If I did, there will be no hospital in Neverland.
Hey, that was fun. Can we do it again? Oh, wait. Never mind.
Ugh. I feel your pain, Walter. Ugh. I also got mud in my mouth. Pah! 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 Boom!
Now that's what I call God with the wind. Ah, waka waka. Or maybe not waka waka.
Ah! Boom!
Wait, how is Moa's hair not even messy? I can't believe we got blown back. Now I know, now Moa knows how the Wiggles feel when they went down Burr Street.
Piggy, I think it's Burr Street.
Everyone has their own opinion, Scooter.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Sorry.
Kermit, next time we take a shortcut, can we please not take one that is full of wind?
That Moa agrees with you, Walter. That Moa agrees with Vu.
Ugh, I can't even stand up. Ugh. Oh, I managed. Oh.
Kermit, what if we don't find Robin and we're stuck on Neverland forever?
We'll find Robin, Fozzie. We'll find him.
We just have to keep working hard.
Well, we can't take Windy Valley anymore, so we'll just go this way, I guess.
Don't worry, gang. I'm sure we'll be at Hangman's Tree soon.
Well, if we'll be back there.
Never going down there again.
Okay, Robin, Tinkerbell and I are going to fly around Neverland and try and find your Uncle Kermit and tell that we found you.
Do you have to, Peter? Well, he was very worried when he came here yesterday. And you're probably going to get grounded. I have a feeling.
Me too.
Okay, Peter.
Okay, Tinkerbell and I will be back in a few hours. Now stay here and don't leave the tree whatever you do.
Okay, Peter. Come on, Tinkerbell, let's go.
Well, I might as well just wait for Peter to get back, and Tinkerbell. I hope they don't find Uncle Kermit, because if Uncle Kermit found out that I snuck out of the house, I'm gonna get grounded.
Now I just sit here and wait.
Hi, Hi, Peter. Did you find my Uncle Kermit yet? Not yet, Robin. And it's starting to get dark, so your Uncle Kermit might be camping out all night. Wow, you've been gone all day. It is starting to get dark. Yes, it is. Well, Tinkerbell and I will look for your Uncle Kermit in the morning. In the meantime, let's have another good night's sleep. Okay. Good night, Tinkerbell. Good night, Peter. Good night, Robin. Sweet dreams.
Robin! Robin! Robin, sweetheart!
You okay, Scooter?
Yeah, Rolf. I'm just a little shaky from Windy Valley still. We've been searching all morning, all afternoon, and all day, literally, Chief. And there's still no sign of Robin. You're right, Scooter, and it is getting dark.
I see a spot up ahead where we can camp for the night. We'll sleep here and then look for Robin again tomorrow. If we ever find him tomorrow. I know we will. That's a spirit, Kermy. Alright then, well, let's build a fire like last night. You know something, guys?
What, Walter?
Well, coming here to Neverland is kind of cool. And we're seeing places just like we saw in the 2003 Peter Pan movie we watched.
You know what? I have to agree.
Thanks, Summer.
Animal love being on Neverland, too.
Me, too. I hope we'll get to see Skull Rock.
I don't think we'll be able to see Skull Rock, sweetums. Because you need a boat to go out to Skull Rock.
Oh.
And remember when we went over to the waterfall, the boat was drifted away by the current. After we fell out of it when we went over the waterfall. But hey, I think jumping that waterfall was awesome. It might have been awesome to you, Gonzo, but it was pretty dangerous. And you can die by jumping off a bridge and a waterfall. And this is a lesson for you kids out there. Don't ever jump off a cliff or a waterfall or a bridge, because you can really die. So remember, kids, don't ever jump off a waterfall. Do not try that at home.
And that was a good joke you made, Animal. We made a big splash, and we did. Good joke.
Thank you, Fozzie.
Yeah, Animal, that joke was funny. We make a big splash. Waka waka. Whoops. Sorry for stealing your catchphrase, Fozzie.
That's okay, Walter. Well, gang, we should probably get to sleep. We have to find Robin. Or else we'll never get home. In fact, we also have to find a way to get home. After Hook destroyed that rocket. Ugh, Maw's gonna teach Captain Hook a lesson not to shoot us down. Like I said, we'll deal with Captain Hook sometime later, Piggy. But anyway, let's get some sleep. Good night, Piggy.
Good night, Kermy.
Good night, everyone.
Good night, Kermit. Good night, Chief.
Night, night.
Night.
Good night.
Night.
Good night, Robin. Again. Please, I hope you're okay. Night, Piggy.
Night, Kermit.
No, no.
Captain, do you think we should call it a night? It is getting late, and...
Smee, I said there will be no rest until we find those Muppets. And we're going to keep searching all night until we capture them. And we're going to make them walk the plank. Because that's what they get. And that's what also Peter Pan and Robin get for feeding me to the crocodile at Skull Rock.
But Captain, the Muppets, Miss Piggy, Kermit, Fozzie...
I know, Smee. They weren't there. I don't care if they weren't there. I want to capture them. And get revenge on them. And they never told me where Peter Pan's hideout was. So that's why we're going to capture them. And teach them what it feels like.
Now move it, man!
Wake up, everybody. It's time to get going and look for Robin. I hope today will be a better day than yesterday. Hopefully we don't jump a waterfall or get blown away by the wind again. I'm sure today will be a better day than yesterday, Walter.
Hey, guys.
Yes, Summer?
Do those footprints look familiar to you?
What footprints?
These footprints.
Yeah, those footprints look like our footprints. And in fact, this looks very familiar.
Wait a minute.
Hangman's tree is just through there. Ah! Oh. We camped right next to Hangman's tree, Peter Pan's hideout.
Ah, we should have known. Moi doesn't blame that on you, Frog. For once, it's not your fault. Or should I say, for once, it's not Vu's fault.
Thanks for not blaming me, Piggy. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go to Hangman's tree and check if Peter Pan and Tinkerbell found Robin. You lead the way this time, Summer.
Thanks, Kermit.
Hey, wait for me!
What could possibly go wrong today? On the way to Hangman's tree, hopefully Peter Pan found Robin.
Hey, let's not leave Tinkerbell jealous.
Yeah, you're right, Walter. Dun, 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 dun. Ba,
Ah, so you were right, Mr. Smee. Those Muppets have found Peter Pan's hideout. I forgot that it was Hangman's tree. Ah, now is our chance to capture those Muppets. Once they come out of Hangman's tree with Robin. Then we'll capture them and make them walk the plank. That's what they get for feeding me to that crocodile. But Captain, after we capture them, can we go back to the ship and get some sleep? Me, the crew, and you and me have been searching all night. Smee, I said no rest. So still no rest until we have those Muppets in Iron Man. Those Muppets shall be avenged. Now come on.
Kermie, look, there it is.
Man hangs tree. Piggy, it's Hangman's tree. Oh, well, I knew that. Listen.
Good morning, Peter. Good morning, Tinkerbell.
Good morning, Robin. Morning, Tink.
Ding!
Moi recognizes that voice. That's Robin! Peter must have found him. But why didn't he come and find us? Probably because yesterday we got... You know... Oh, right. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go inside that tree. We need to have a talk with Robin. We're following you, Frog.
I'm a little stuck. Can someone give me a hand? Thanks, Animal.
Welcome!
Well, Robin, it's time me and Tinkerbell set out to find your Uncle Kermit.
Okay, Peter. Do you think he'll be mad that I came here?
Well, Wendy did tell me she once snuck out of the house when she was little, and she got in trouble. And she told me that you can get in trouble for sneaking out of your house without no one knowing, and you can get grounded. Is there anything Wendy never taught you?
Well, no. There's some stuff that she never taught me yet. Because remember, I'm a kid who never grew up. Or should I say, I'm a kid who won't grow up. Oh yeah.
Robin! Robin!
Huh? Uncle Kermit? Miss Piggy! Fozzie! Walter! Summer!
Robin! Robin!
Robin! Robin!
Bok bok!
Uncle Kermit, Miss Piggy, guys, what are you all doing here?
Robin, we were so worried about you.
Your Uncle Kermit was so worried about Voo. Uncle Kermit, I'm fine. Look at me, I'm fine.
I know you're fine, Robin. And I know why you came to Neverland.
You do?
To meet Peter Pan. Peter, where'd you find Robin?
Oh, Hook kidnapped him and took him to Skull Rock and tried to make him spill where my hideout is. And I saved him and fed Hook to the crocodile.
You should have seen it, Uncle Kermit.
No, Robin, I should have not seen it. We need to have a talk, young man.
Oh.
Would you Muppets like some private time?
Yes, please, Peter.
And why didn't you come find us when you found him?
I tried to tell you that I find Robin, but you guys were nowhere to be found.
That's because yesterday we jumped a waterfall and got blown away by the wind. You know, typical whatever day it is in Neverland.
It's Wednesday here in Neverland, Miss Piggy. The time is different than it is
at your home. But anyway, me and Tinkerbell will give you some private time. Miss Piggy said it's not polite to listen to other people's conversations.
Huh, is there anything Wendy didn't teach Boo?
Piggy! Come on, Tinkerbell. Let's leave the Muppets alone for a little bit, so they can talk with Robin.
So what do you want to talk about, Uncle Kermit?
Robin, you know what I want to talk about.
I do?
Yes, you running away from home and coming here to Neverland.
Oh.
Robin, that was disrespectful and very irresponsible of a thing for you to do.
Your Uncle Kermit is right, Robin.
Don't you know you can get arrested for sneaking out of your house?
You can?
Oh, wait. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. I remember the teacher teaching me in law class.
I'm sorry, Uncle Kermit, but I couldn't stop thinking about what you said to me. So I wanted to prove that Peter Pan was real. So you can take back the stuff you said.
Well, Robin, I take back the stuff I said about Peter Pan and Neverland. I really do. But that doesn't... Just because I said some stuff that got in your head doesn't mean you should come... You should run away from home to prove it.
But Uncle Kermit... No, Robin. No buts. You're grounded for a week. Which means no Wiggles concert next weekend.
What? But Uncle Kermit, I want to go to see the Wiggles.
Well, you won't be able to see them now. Because you'll be grounded for a week.
What? No.
Yes.
Guys, please help me out. Miss Piggy?
I'm sorry, Robin. I can't do anything about it.
I'm on your Uncle Kermit's side, Robin.
Me and Camilla, too.
Animal and Summer, too.
Me, Walter, and Rolf are on your Uncle Kermit's side, too. Robin?
Come on. Scooter? Walter?
I'm sorry, Robin, but me and Scooter, we can't do anything about it.
Yeah, Robin. Sorry, we're on your Uncle Kermit's side, and his foot comes down.
Aw, but come on, Uncle Kermit, can you please not ground me? I've never been grounded before.
Sorry, Robin, but I have to. When kids get in trouble, they have to be grounded. And you haven't been grounded before, so this is your first time being grounded.
Please, Uncle Kermit, can you just forgive my apology?
Sorry won't help it, Robin. Now, come on, we're going home. Robin, come on, we're going home.
Robin, listen to your Uncle Kermit.
No, Uncle Kermit, I don't want to go home. Robin, I'm going to give you 5 seconds to come with us. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Uncle Kermit, I am not coming home. I came to Neverland for a reason, and my trip here is not done. There are places in Neverland that I haven't been to yet. I've been to Skull Rock. I've been here. I want to go to more places in Neverland.
Well, you won't be able to go to more places, Robin. Now, come on. No more talking.
Uncle Kermit, I can talk if I want.
You know what, Robin? I've had enough.
I wish that you weren't my nephew. Kermit!
What? Oh, no. Robin, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to say that. It slipped out.
Uncle Kermit!
Okay, Robin, I am sorry. I didn't mean to say that.
You know what, Uncle Kermit? No. No! You think I'm the worst nephew ever and you wish that I wasn't your nephew?
I know what you're going to say, Uncle Kermit. You're going to say, who is my uncle? You are my uncle, Uncle Kermit. I don't care if I've been living with you since my mom and dad got divorced. I can't believe you'd say you wish I wasn't your nephew. Robin, your uncle... No, Miss Piggy. Forget it. Don't say it. I know what you're gonna say. I know what all you are gonna say. Robin, we weren't gonna... Don't, Walter! Robin, I'm sorry. I should not have said that. Apology not accepted, Uncle Kermit. I wish that you weren't my uncle. In fact, it's true. I have been living with you since my mom and dad got divorced. Robin, please forgive my apology. Who is your uncle? Who owns the house back in Coolsville? You're my uncle, Uncle Kermit, and you own the house. And I don't care. I don't care anymore. If you wish that I'm not your nephew, then I wish that you're not my uncle. Robin, you know people say, I don't say it, Uncle Kermit. Now that you said that, I'm never coming home. I don't care if I'm grounded and I don't go to the Wiggles concert. You need to leave, now. But Robin, I'm trying to apologize. No, Uncle Kermit, do not give me excuses. Leave. Go back to Coolsville without me. I'm going to stay here for a few minutes and then come home. But Robin, I really am sorry. I did not mean to say I wish you weren't my nephew. I should not have said that. Don't, Frog. You're just making it worse. Listen to Miss Piggy, Uncle Kermit. Go back to Coolsville. My trip here to Neverland isn't done. I get to decide when it's done. Well, when is it done? As soon as I see all the other places that we saw in the movie. Now, all of you, leave! Now! But Robin, I said leave! Leave! Get out! Get out! Let's go. Kermit, Robin, yelling is really scaring me. Go, Fozzie! Go, Miss Piggy! Go! Come on, Frog. Let's go. Uncle Kermit, get out! Leave! I wish you weren't my uncle. Okay, Robin. But I just want to let you know, Robin, that I love you. I don't care, Uncle Kermit. I no longer love you. Robin, you cannot say that. This is a kid's movie. No, I don't care, Uncle Kermit. Leave. Leave. Robin, I said leave! Robin, if you would just listen to me, I'm trying to apologize. I know I should not have said that, but you know, Uncle Kermit, I said leave. I never want to see you ever again. I no longer love you. I don't want you in my life anymore. Now leave. I will come home. I promise. As soon as I finish seeing the sights of Neverland. Now get out! I want to be alone! But Robin, I said get out! And don't ever come back!
Robin. Who owns the house, Robin? Who's your uncle? Goodbye, Robin. Uncle Kermit, don't go, please. Kermit, are you okay? No, Piggy. I cannot believe I said that to Robin. I should not have said that I wish he was not my nephew. And I can't believe he said he wished I wasn't his uncle. I don't know why I said that. And I've never seen Robin so angry before. Yeah, I've never seen Robin get angry at you, Kermit. Maybe you should not have said you wished he wasn't your nephew. You're right, Walter. I should not have said that. I need to be careful with stuff I say. Keep comments to myself. And that's another lesson for the kids watching. So what do we do now, Chief? We came to get Robin, but he won't come home. And we can't go home because of the rocket that Captain Hook destroyed. Well, there's nothing much else we can do. Scooter. And, Chief, before you say your next line, can I say something to the kids watching? Go ahead, Scooter. Thanks, Kermit. Kids out there, for those of you who have leapfrogged Math Adventures to the Moon, after the previews, press play now. What do we do now, Kermit? I don't know, Piggy. I don't think there's anything else we can do. We can try and go talk to Robin, but he'll just yell and tell us to get out. And he's probably down there crying for what I said. And I try to tell him that uncles say things that they don't mean, but he wouldn't listen. Kermit. I don't know what else to do. We should all just go back to the rocket and try and rebuild it and fix it the best we can. If only Bunsen and Beaker were here. Kermit! Yeah, that's probably what we should do. Kermit! Walter, Fozzie, what is it? We have some visitors. Well, well, well. Looks like we meet again, Muppets. Kermit the Frog, Miss Piggy, Fozzie Bear, the great Gonzo, and your chicken Camilla, Scooter, Animal, Sweetums, Rolf, and Summer Penguin. The first time we met, I tried to get you all to spill where Peter Pan's hideout is. But you ran away, and that made me angry. And we followed you here, to Hangman's Tree. Turns out it was Peter Pan's hideout. And the other day, I kidnapped your nephew Robin and took him to Skull Rock.
but Peter Pan spoiled my plan. The reason why I kidnapped him, because I tried to get him to tell me where Peter Pan's hideout was.
But he refused to tell, just like you did.
And I know what you're gonna say. You weren't there when that happened. When Peter Pan spoiled my plan and I almost got fed to the crocodile. And you are all to blame. All of you, your nephew Robin, and Peter Pan and Tinkerbell. You Muppets wish you've gone down with your rocket. And you probably wish that I was that crocodile's meal. And now you're gonna get what it... Now you're gonna know how it feels. So, Muppets, prepare to suffer the wrath of Captain Hook.
Can we get a rain check on that?
Arr! You Muppets are surrounded! Get them!
Ah! Shing!
Ow! Ow! Hey, let me go! Let me go! Bark, bark! Hey, please, please don't hurt her! Hey, ow! Ow! You're hurting me!
Ow! You're hurting me! You're hurting Animal!
Hurry! Watch my fur!
Please let us go, please!
Let me go! Let me go! Hurry! Let me go! Let me go!
Let us go! Let us go! Somebody, help!
My apologies, Muppets.
It's time to face the facts, Muppets. You're captured.
Vu will not get away with this, Captain Hook.
My dear Miss Piggy, I believe I have gotten away with it. And no one will save you now. Not Robin, after the mean stuff he and Kermit said to each other.
Wait, you are listening to the whole thing? Don't you know it's not polite to...
Yes, yes, I know, I know. Now back to the ship, men!
Kermit, what do we do? What do we do? Robin, help! Help, Robin! 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 Peter! Help! Robin, help! Robin! Robin, help!
Prepare to come rescue your friends, Peter Pan.
Captain, there's something I should tell you. That was the last net we had, so we have no more net guns, so we can't capture Peter Pan and Robin.
Smee! Ah, forget it. We'll just go to the plan that I planned first.
What is that?
Catch the Muppets and make them walk the plank! Now back to the ship!
Aye, aye, sir. Aye, aye, sir.
I know, Tink. Robin is still crying. Reminds me when Wendy had to go home. And I was upset. Maybe we should talk to him.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Robin, are you okay? Yes, I mean no. I can't believe my Uncle Kermit said that, and I said that to him. You wish you wouldn't... He didn't say he wish you weren't his nephew, and you wish you didn't say... You wish he wasn't your uncle? Mm-hmm. Robin, what I've learned from Wendy, back when me and Wendy once had a fight, we said some stuff that we shouldn't have said to each other. And what I've learned from Wendy, people say things to each other they don't mean. So the stuff your Uncle Kermit said, he didn't really mean it. He didn't? No. Wendy told me that people say things they don't mean when they're angry. And they always apologize to each other. And you should never say something threatening to someone. Because if you say something mean to someone, it could hurt their feelings really bad. They can? Yep. And your Uncle Kermit was trying to apologize to you, but you wouldn't listen. You just yelled at him. Well, I was angry. Yes, but Wendy told me once that getting angry doesn't help it when you're upset. Oh yeah, I do remember that. Uncle Kermit told me that once. What should I do now, Peter? Well, I really think you should apologize to your Uncle Kermit and let him apologize to you. What do you think, Tinkerbell? Tink thinks that you should apologize to your Uncle Kermit, Robin. Well, okay. Even someone like you are positive sometimes, Peter. Yeah. Do you need a hug before you go apologize to your Uncle Kermit, Robin? Yes, please, Peter. Can you please go with me? Of course, but you have to apologize to him all yourself. Tinkerbell and I can't apologize to him. It's you who needs to apologize. Okay. Come on. Okay. Na-na-na! But wait! What if Uncle Kermit doesn't forgive my apology? Back when Wendy and I had a fight, I apologized to Wendy and she forgave me, Robin. I'm sure your Uncle Kermit will forgive you. You promise? Yep. Now come on. You need to apologize to him. Okay. Uncle Kermit. Uncle Kermit. Miss Piggy. Fozzie. Walter. Sweetums. Animal. Scooter. Uncle Kermit. Miss Piggy. Well, they couldn't have left. I don't see any footprints leading away from the tree. What I've learned from Wendy, people go somewhere to be alone when they're upset. When people are upset, they need to be alone for a little bit. So they probably just... Hey, wait a minute. What's this? What are all these boot prints? And look,
These are Uncle Kermit's footprints and Miss Piggy's. And those are Fozzie's, Gonzo's, Sweetums, Camilla's, Scooter's, Rolf's, Walter's, and Summer's. And animals. These look like pirate boots. About a size hook 7. No, wait, where is it? No, size 12 hook. A size 12 hook. I wonder if... Oh, no! What's wrong, Robin? Oh, no! Captain Hook must have captured Uncle Kermit! Oh, no! I have to save Uncle Kermit! Whoa! Hold on, Robin. You can't take on Hook by yourself. But, Uncle Kermit! I have to save him! Robin, if you try to save your Uncle Kermit by yourself, Hook will capture you again. But... Robin, listen to me. Take a deep breath and calm down. Okay, Peter. I'm calm. Robin, listen to me. You can't save your Uncle Kermit by yourself. You can't handle a lot of pirates by yourself. But you handle a lot of pirates by yourself. That was before when I first came to Neverland. You're a little frog. They can capture you easily. Oh, good point. But what am I supposed to do, Peter? Tinkerbell? Uncle Kermit is in danger. Miss Piggy's in danger. Robin, listen. Who's the hero of Neverland? Peter Pan? Right. Who's the nephew of Kermit the Frog?
Me.
Who's Peter Pan's fairy?
Tinkerbell?
Exactly. Who's gonna save your Uncle Kermit?
You?
Yes. Robin, listen. We'll save your Uncle Kermit. We will save him. Tinkerbell and I will help save him.
Really?
Yes. Now, freaking out and panicking isn't gonna help. The best thing to do is stay calm and make a plan.
Well, do we have a plan to save Uncle Kermit?
Well, I know why Hook captured your Uncle Kermit and the other Muppets.
You do?
Well, he probably wanted revenge after I made a meal out of him for the crocodile at Skull Rock the other day. And probably your Uncle Kermit, the other Muppets, you and me and Tinkerbell are to blame. So Hook is either gonna both make Kermit and the Muppets join him and make them walk the plank for revenge.
Did that happen to Wendy?
Yep. When I was upset that Wendy had to go home, the pirates kidnapped her, and Hook tried to get her, her brothers, and the Lost Boys to become pirates. Wendy even told me they sang a terrible song that I still can't get out of my head. Which goes a little like this.
Is it called The Elegant Captain Hook?
You got it.
Captain. A special offer for today, I'll tell you what I'll do. All those who sign without delay will get a free tattoo. Why, it's like money in the bank. Come on, join up and I'll be
frank.
Unless you do, you'll walk the plank. The choice is up to you.
The choice is up to you. Yo-ho, 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 yo-ho. You're not the life of a thief. You relish the life of a crook. There's barrels of fun for everyone, and you get treasured by the ton. So come and sign the book. Join up with Captain Hook.
Ugh. I'm happy I wasn't there to hear that song, because those pirates are terrible singers. But anyway, Robin, more of the story. You may be brave, but you're a little frog. And I know you don't like being called little. My apologies. And I'm not trying to call you names. I understand, Peter. And I get it now. I can't take on Hook by myself. He and his crew are too powerful. That's why me and Tinkerbell are gonna help you. Now, I have a plan. So, you and Tinkerbell huddle up. Whatever that means. It means, you know what, I think I'll tell you another time. Okay, now I have a plan. We're gonna have to break a few rules. Oh wait, or maybe not. Okay, maybe not break a few rules. I have a plan, like I said. If it works, it'll help everyone. Now, listen up. We're gonna... Thanks, Tinkerbell. All right, Robin. Understand the plan now? Yep. Now let's go. Uncle Kermit needs me. We have to save him. Again. Charge! We're coming, Uncle Kermit. We'll save you! Dun dun Yeah, tie those Muppets up. Make them walk to play. Yeah, feed them to the crocodile. Yeah. That's what they get for what they did to our captain. The Muppets are all tied up, Captain. Great. Just as I planned. Bring the Muppets up. Ow, ow, hey, ow, ow, bark, bark. Watch it. Ow, hey, watch it, that's my leg. Ow, my arm, don't squeeze me so hard. Please watch my fur. Ow, my ear. Ow. Watch my hair, you pirate. Sorry. Ow, you pirate, you're pulling my hair. Sorry. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Ouch, these pirates throw hard. Ah, I can't believe we're on the Jolly Roger. I thought we agreed that we wouldn't come here. All throughout all the places in Neverland we've been to, like Mermaid Lagoon, Cannibal Cove, which we haven't been to, and other places, we just had to come to the Jolly Roger next. Aw, man, this would never have happened if I didn't yell at Robin. Good news, Miss Piggy. Now I know how to explain this to Mr. Casey and his brother. Good, because moi still couldn't figure it out. Any last words, Muppets? Kermit the Frog? Let us go, Hook. Oh, don't worry. I will let you go. One at a time. One by one. Off the end of the plank! And it's frogs first, Kermit.
Aw, oh, man. Oh, Robin. I wish I didn't yell at you. If only I wasn't so upset.
I'm sorry, Mr. Kermit the Frog, that we have to do this. Secretly, I'm on your side. But I have to do what the captain says.
It's okay, Mr. Smee, I understand.
Smee, that's enough! Say that out loud again and I'll make you walk the plank.
Sorry, Captain. Be careful what you say about people, kids.
Say your prayers, Muppets! Ha 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 ha! Hook! Stop right there!
Huh? 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 Huh?
Hook! I've had enough with you kidnapping people in Neverland! Peter Pan! Peter Pan!
It's Peter Pan!
And Robin too!
Robin! Robin, he came back for us!
Ugh, the Peter Pan always ruining my plans!
So much for the plan you made, Captain.
Smee!
Sorry.
This kidnapping thing ends now, Hook! I am tired of you kidnapping Wendy and her brothers, the Lost Boys who are no longer here, Tiger Lily! And now you're kidnapping my new friends, the Muppets. And just the other day, you kidnapped little Robin. And now you're kidnapping his Uncle Kermit to put the blame for me making a meal out of you? Yeah, I don't think so.
Don't worry, Uncle Kermit. We'll save you.
So prepare to play your last game, Hook.
Ching!
If anyone's gonna play their last game, it's you, Peter Pan!
Shing!
Robin, I'll take care of Hook. You save your Uncle Kermit and the others. Tinkerbell, stand by if Robin needs your help.
Ding, ding.
And Robin?
Yeah, Peter?
Borrow my dagger. Use it to cut the ropes off your Uncle Kermit and the others. But it's sharp, so be careful.
Okay, Peter.
I'm coming, Uncle Kermit. I'll save you. Here I come, Hook. It's fight like a man time. Round one. Round one indeed. Oh! Ugh! Take that!
Ching 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 ching. Ching 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 ching.
Da da da. Damn. Oh, this hook.
Hold on, Uncle Kermit and Miss Piggy, I'll help you. Oh, Robin, you came back for us.
What a good decision you're making, Robin.
Hurry, Robin. Yeah, Captain Hook is trying to get free. His hook being stuck won't hold him forever.
I'm hurrying as fast as I can, Walter.
Wow, they tied Fozzie up really good.
You can say I'm all wrapped up. Robin? Ah, waka waka, get it? Because I'm wrapped up in ropes? Ah! Good joke, Fozzie, but now's not a good time, you know. Okay, Gonzo, Rolf, Sweetums, and Animal, you're last.
Animal free!
We're all free.
Robin, Voo did it. Mwah. Ah, Miss Piggy. Oh, Robin, I am so sorry for... Save your apology for later, Uncle Kermit. Peter, Tinkerbell, and I need your help to fight Captain Hook and his crew. Okay, Robin. All right, Uncle Kermit. Peter Pan made a plan. Now it's your turn. What do we do? Actually, Robin, I think... You got this under control. I do? Yeah, you said that Peter Pan has a plan. I think you should make a plan, too. Really? Okay, then. Uncle Kermit, you, Miss Piggy, and the others, distract some of Captain Hook's crew. I'll take care of the rest of the pirates. Okay, Robin. Lead them up to the crow's nest. And try to fight them off. Whatever Voo say, Robin. Me little Mon Capitan. And Robin, yes, Uncle Kermit, please be careful. Don't worry, Uncle Kermit, I will.
Now I know why Statler and Waldorf didn't come.
Well, come on, everybody. Let's do what Robin says. Up the crow's nest. Fozzie, hurry up! Please be careful, Robin!
Animal coming through!
Don't just stand there, you bilge rats! Get these scurvy brat muppets!
Arr, get them! Arr.
And the rest of you! Get that little frog!
Na 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 na, come and get me.
Get that little frog! Feed him to the sharks!
Walter, Fozzie, hurry! We're hurrying, Kermit. Fozzie, hurry up!
Grab that bear by the foot! Get that pig! Get revenge on that pig for hurting us! Grab the bear!
Oh no, Fozzie scared stiff. I got you, Fozzie. No, 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 way!
Thanks, Walter. Anytime, Fozzie. Waka waka.
You saved me from getting hit by a tranquilizer dart. Now I saved you from being grabbed by a pirate. So what do we do now, Kermit? Robin didn't tell me that part, Gonzo.
Well, Voo better think of something quick, Kermit, because those pirates are coming up. Get those Muppets! Grab them! Tie them up again!
Whee! Da 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 da! Da!
Rats!
Na na na! Na na na! Da!
Da!
Peter Pan, I'm tired of you taking my hat!
Say so long to your hat, Hook!
Kermit, those pirates are getting closer. They're almost to the top.
Grab those Muppets. Tie them up again.
I'm still thinking, Walter.
Uncle Kermit, use this sword to fight the pirates.
Hey, thanks, Robin.
No problem, Uncle Kermit.
Leave it to me, Kermit. I'm brave. Take this, you pirate! Ching, 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 ching. Yeah, go, Miss Piggy! Ching, 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 ching.
Uh-oh. More pirates are coming up!
Oh, man, Robin, we could really use more help right now.
Ah, get that little frog! Ah!
Where'd he go? I don't know.
I'm over here, you pirates. Come and get me.
One down, seven to go.
Ching. Da-dang.
Ow. Sorry. Now there's four more pirates to go.
Ching 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 ching.
Kermit, I can't hold these pirates so much longer. We all can't hold these pirates much longer, Big A.
Dun 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 dun.
Okay, Robin, you got this. Only four more pirates left, but you're allowed to get help.
Ah, we got you now, Robin.
Hey, Tinkerbell, how about a little help, please? Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Na-na-na, ding-a-ling.
Hey, pirates.
Yeah?
Heads up!
What does that mean?
Now, Tinkerbell!
Hurry! Who turned out the lights? I can't see a thing! Geronimo!
Whoops.
Whee!
Wow, that was close. Thanks for the hand, Tinkerbell. Ding-ling.
Oh no!
Oh! Ching, 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 ching. Oh no! Uncle Kermit needs help! Come on, Tink, we better tell Peter! Ding-ling.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Hi, Mr. Smee.
Oh, hello, Robin. Hello, Tinkerbell.
Robin, I'm sorry that Captain Hook kidnapped your Uncle Kermit. I had to do what he said. That's okay, Mr. Smee. I understand. I know you were secretly on me and my Uncle Kermit's side. And since you and Captain Hook and the other pirates were leaving Neverland forever, can I get a hug from you?
Aw, of course, Robin.
Ding-ling. You know, I'm not going to do anything bad to you. Just don't tell Captain Hook, okay? Don't worry, Mr. Smee. Our secret's between you and me. Well, see you, Robin. Bye, Mr. Smee. Hope I'll see you again when I come back to Neverland. Oh, I'm sure you will, Robin.
Come on, Tink. We better tell Peter to help my Uncle Kermit. Ding-ling.
Ching-ching-ching, ching-ching-ching-ching-ching-ching-ching-ching-ching.
Not bad for a codfish.
And not bad for an annoying boy who won't grow up.
Ching-ching-ching-ching-ching. Peter, my Uncle Kermit's in trouble.
Huh?
Peter! Peter, watch out! Huh? Take this, Hook. Bang! Peter, Uncle Kermit needs help.
Da na na. Da na na.
Don't worry, Robin. I got this. Take this, you pirates. Ching.
Hi-ya! Bang!
Bad pirate! Bad pirate!
Animal! Good boy! You did it! You saved us! Way to go, Animal! Way to go, Animal!
Thank you!